if you belong to an organization called La Raza, in this case, which is, from my point of view anyway, just nothing more than a Latino, it's a counterpart, it's a Latino KKK without the hoods